आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू फाइन एट होम एंड यू आर स्टडिंग एट होम प्रॉपरली. लास्ट टॉपिक आई हैव कंप्लीटेड सोशल इटिकेट आई हैव कंप्लीटेड एंड नाउ आई विल स्टार्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिलेबस. आई विल स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट चैप्टर. And what is the name of the next chapter? Next chapter is the chapter 29, Values to Learning Life. 29, Values to Learn in Life. Name of the chapter 29 is the values to learn in life. So some famous people or religious figures who have achieved greatness due to their deeds. Some famous people are there, and those who achieved greatness due to their work or due to their deeds. So here in book it is given that some photographs are there and you have to find out what they have given, understood. Some slogan are there, which kind of slogan they have given. And you know that values to learn in life, how much values and which kind of values you learn in your life. Sometimes we are learning from, you can learn at any age and at any age and any person. Not only from your teachers, not only from your guardians, not only from your parents, you can learn some values to any people. Understood? And we can learn every day, we can learn something new from the different people if we want. So some famous people are there and they achieved greatness due to their deeds. So in this chapter we will study about some photographs are given and you have to find out which kind of slogan they have given. So chapter 29, Values to Learn in Life, given for below are photographs of famous people or religious figures who have achieved greatness due to their deeds. And recall the first value, what they have given their first value in life. They inspire you to follow as you see their photograph, and right below the photograph what has been done for you. Sometimes you know that you are inspired by people, those who sometimes, if you are studying in a school and someone is coming, then they have given some values and you have learned and you are inspired by that person. So when you have to see their photographs or when you have to see in front of you, so first which kind of slogan and which kind of their first value come in your mind, so you have to write here. This is for you. One or two I will tell you, and others you have to find out and you have to write in your GK copy. First name is the Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi. They have given slogan non-violence. non violence. So this one first photograph of the Mahatma Gandhi, and all of you know about the Mahatma Gandhi, and they have given the slogan non violence. Second is the Subhash Chandra Bose. Second is the Subhash Chandra Bose, and what was their slogan? Give me blood, then I will give you freedom. Give me blood, I will give you freedom. तुम मुझे खून दो, मैं तुम्हें आजादी दूंगा. Give me blood, I will give you freedom. Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Understood? No. What is their first value? When you have to see their photographs, what values will come in your mind? You have to write. First one, Mahatma Gandhi, given non-violence. Just like second one is the Subhash Chandra Bose, and he told that give me blood, I will give you freedom. He said that give me blood, I will give you freedom. Nelson Mandela, and he said education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Like this, Thomas Edison, and you have to search and you have to write in your GK copy. Lord Buddha, Lu Tzu, Dhiru Bhai Ambani, Saint Mother Teresa, Baba Amity. In this class, you have to search. If you will not get, I will tell you in the next class. So this is your homework. You have to find out and you have to write in your GK copy. Understood, all of you? Thank you.